that?
It is the object I sent Green Lantern of Sector 2814 to investigate.
Greetings. I am Braniac, an android, and collector of knowledge and civilizations. I have overthrown the rulers of my home planet of Kong.
And you want to join the Justice League? Well, leave your resume with my assistant Angie, and we'll get back to you if there's an opening.
I have no wish to join the Justice League!
It was worth a shot.
Although the threat your vessel poses is minimal, I cannot allow you to interfere with my plans.
And what are your plans, Braniac?
I have traveled the universe collecting things, using my shrink ray to miniaturize cities from every galaxy.
So you're like an evil space nerd.
But collecting cities has lost its fulfillment. I have decided to expand my collection. A city is no longer enough. I now want to collect worlds!
Oh no! To the weapons lab. It may hold the key to defeating this Braniac.
Thank you.
it's that same thing that happened to you.
You're right, Robin.
Maybe I could break the hold on him the way I broke it on you.
Robin.
Green Lantern, listen to me. I know we don't know each other very well. We've only met a couple of times.
Robin, it wasn't the speech.
Oh no, he destroyed the plasma cannons. How are we gonna get out of this shield thing?
I could mind control that oblivious custodian over there if he was closer.
Coming to clean the spill.
Now is my chance.
Join the others. This crystal will focus the almost limitless energy of all the power rings. Lanterns, activate!
Carry Earth around in your pocket. I've got the whole world in my pants. I've got the whole wide world in my pants.
Joker,
shut up.
I've got to stop that beam.
Pants!
If Superman fails, we're going to need a plan B.
You've always got to put Superman down.
I'm offering to help, Bird Boy. I don't want to end up president of a marble.
Luther's right, Robin. We need to rescue Green Lantern and shut down that beam. Martian Manhunter, can you extend the docking tunnel once we get the grappler online?
Yes, I can do that from here. You will have to activate the grappling device to secure us to Brainiac's ship. Splitting up would make it more effective.
The elevator controls. I hope we can trust you, Cheetah.
Survival is an animal's greatest instinct. So I suppose I'm on your side. For now.
Go!
Whoa! That is not exactly helpful.
Fools! I'll find something we can use to get past.
Check it out. Anybody for sushi?
Later? Yeah. Right now? No.
This fight'll be over.
In a flash.
We're not giving up. There's gotta be a way past. Batman, we're at the elevator controls, preparing to activate.
Good work. We're ready to go.
I'm not ready! Okay, now I'm ready!
Good luck, guys.
Quickly, we're running out of time.
Oh, what's the rush?
I'm so glad we brought him along.
Need a hand here, Cyborg.
On it.
Oh, yeah. Cyborg, I thought you'd find them attractive.
Don't you have any good jokes?
Strange. I was expecting some jokes about snow or ice.
No, that's more Mr. Freeze's thing. You're not sending me to the cooler. Yada, yada, yada.
Impressive.
Robin to Batman. The security scanner's not letting us through.
Stay put for now, Robin. We'll take care of it.
Actually, we kept it as evidence.
It only works on unfocused minds, but you found that out the hard way.
The grapple guns! We need to aim them at Brainiac's ship.
Then what are we waiting for?
Oh!
This is all too easy. Your security systems are pathetic, Boy Wonder.
No wonder this guy has so much trouble getting people to vote for him.
Ha ha ha!
Grapple guns are ready. We just need to target Brainiac's ship.
Let's get this over with. I can't stand all this good guy stuff.
Ha ha.